What it also does, it actually fails to address intra-group injustices. Intra-group injustices. Intra-group injustices, Madam Speaker. I'll give you an example. Madam Speaker, when you homogenize people, you will say that all those people in that ethnic group think alike. But there are also within that group people who are rich. There are people who are poor. There are people who are women. There are people who are gay. There are people who are disabled. But you cloud over all of that. You assume only one or two people will speak for that group. That's what homogenization does, Madam Speaker. And it is detrimental, not just to the socio-economic fabric, but the social fabric, but also the economic fabric.